The Clintons have been in politics since they got out of law school, which means they've spent their entire adult life asking rich people for money. Yeah. And that is, over 20 or 30 or 40 years, corrosive. And it corrodes, among other things, their sense of the little line that gets blurred to the point of erasure between public and private interests. If you've read your Faulkner, you've read all about these folks. They are the Snopeses, and get used to it.